is MTV Music Television, the world's only 24-hour-a-day video music channel. And I'm Phil Collins, your guest VJ. And I'll be bringing you videos from Pete Townsend, Mick Fleet, my old friend Peter Gabriel. But first, let's take a trip down Electric Avenue with Eddie Grant.
Subject of schoolgirl fantasy. She wants him so badly, knows what she wants to be. Inside her, there's longing. This girl's an open page, bookmarking. She's so close now. This girl is half his age.
Two.
Pretty good, eh? Anyway, that was The Police with Don't Stand So Close to Me. They always make very good videos, The Police. And before that, Eddie Grant with Electric Avenue. And I think tomorrow I've decided that it's an Eddie Grant haircut for me. I've got some more videos coming up from Devo, Prince, and some guy called Phil Collins, so don't go away.
Took me a long time.
Saw this woman in her Levi's jeans.
But I know where I'm going now.
Getting rid of things that just don't matter. A woman unafraid.
Took me a long time.
Still can see her.
But I know where I'm going from here.
In her women's Levi's jeans.
Galaxian warriors, today we're going up against a most feared commander, and everyone counts. Even you, Quid.
Man your ships. Man your ships. Man your ships.
We're going in.
Zoom attack formation.
All wings ready, sir.
Okay, I'm peeling off. Cover me. Cover me.
Roger on that, Blue Leader.
Heavy fire. 17 degrees.
Affirmative.
This guy's good.
Watch your back.
We lost Blue Leader.
I'm hit. Who's left?
Quid.
No!
Quid, you're a credit to your cartridge.
Galaxian, the arcade hit, now for the Atari 2600 system.
Because your beer is the second most important decision you'll ever make.
Good morning.
Good morning.
It's a Minty's Good Morning.
Say good morning every morning with that minty, fresh, tingly sensation. You can only get it with Scope.
A Minty's Good Morning.
Good morning, Kate.
Morning, John.
Morning, man. Hey, good morning.
It's a Minty's Good Morning.
Fresh breath every morning.
Good morning.
Get it with that minty fresh tingle, only from Scope.
3 days that shook the world. The MTV Halloween Weekend. The Saturday concert, Sammy Hagar. On the Sunday special, another MTV exclusive. The Daryl Hall and John Oates story in their own words.
Actually, I think this picture right here says it all for us. It says sheer enjoyment, Daryl Hall and John Oates.
From the first snapshot to the world premiere video from their new album.
You can see it on Sunday night on MTV.
Then, it's IRS's The Cutting Edge with The Animals, Stuart Copeland of The Police, and more. On Monday night, the Halloween video music special, followed by one of the sickest movies ever made, Night of the Living Dead.
Why don't you just keep calm?
Get yourself a club or a torch. Beat them or burn them. They go up pretty easy.
Your Halloween night starts at 8 Eastern, 5 Pacific. The Saturday concert and the Sunday special at 11 Eastern, 8 Pacific. Only on MTV Music Television.
Hello, I'm Phil Collins, your guest VJ for the hour. And there's nothing like a good uniform. I love uniforms. And this is from Pete Townsend's last solo album, All the Best Cowboys Have Chinese Eyes, and it's called Uniforms.
I don't matter, you don't matter, neither does this mindless chatter. It don't matter where you're from, what matters is your uniform.
Your feet, keep your bonnet very neat, for credibility on street.
We are marching best to
this is what our Lord intended. When we stand naked, then we all appear the same. But it's just faking it if we all try pretending. Are we just making all our prayers in the rain? Heaven knows I need new clothes.
We'll be right back.
with Eminence Front, and before that, Pete Townshend with Uniforms. And I must like to say, I actually had the pleasure of playing with Pete for the first time about a year and a half ago. We did a concert for Prince Charles, and we all learned each other's songs, and we learned a couple of songs from Pete's album, and Midgeur was there, and Jeff O'Tull and Robert Plant was there. And there was a video made of it, so maybe if you can ring up MTV, maybe they'll be persuaded to show a couple of clips from it. It was very, very good. Anyway, we've got more video coming, including a hot double bill from Prince, so stick around. Guest VJ this hour on MTV. So let's turn the video on again with two of my friends, Terry and Mike, Genesis. Well, I know some of you out there are saying that some of this stuff is very good, but I'm sure a lot of you don't realise just exactly how much money it costs to make all these videos. And I'll tell you how much money it costs. It costs a lot. Which is all very nice if your record's a hit. You just say, thank you very much. But in fact, if it isn't a hit, then the result is misery. Now, the last two songs we saw, one was a Genesis song called Keep It Dark. That was from Abacab, and the record wasn't wildly successful. But we had a good fun doing the video. We did it in Amsterdam. And the last one was my video for Through These Walls, which was considered a bit too rude. So, anyway, if you want to see those again, you can always ring MTV. I'm sure they'll let you see them. But now it's time for a double dose of my current fave rave. This is Prince with 1999. Also Prince, again, with 1999. I've got more videos coming up, including one from another drummer's solo album. So hang out, man, on your way.
What operates 24 hours a day, all night? A, the hustle and bustle of Broadway. B, the appetite of every growing boy. C, MTV, the channel with all your favorite video music. The correct answer is C, all day, all night. MTV, music television.
Now it's Miller time.
Miller High Life, because your beer is the second most important decision you'll ever make.
The jeans that won the West are still making history. Levi's button fly shrink to fit 501 blue jeans are now being cut especially to fit women. In the only shrinking denim that actually tailors itself in the wash to fit every curve. Like no denim you've ever worn. Authentic shrink to fit 501 jeans from Levi's Women's Wear. Look for them in the juniors department and watch history repeat itself.
Everyone's counting on me. If I can't stop them, who will?
Introducing Battle Zone, the arcade hit that's now an exciting new home game from Atari. The joystick puts you in control of your own tank. The radar screen helps you seek out the enemy. The action's so real, you just might forget it's a game. Battlezone, only from Atari.
I'm Phil Collins, your guest VJ this hour on MTV. And here's some more fabulously fabulous videos from a fabulously fabulous chap, a good friend of mine, the fabulous Peter Gabriel.
Through the fire, something knocked me on the trees.
Never mind. What you first saw there actually was Peter Gabriel in his award-winning video, Shock the Monkey. Very, very, very nice video. And after that was Devo, Freedom of Choice. And then the last thing you saw was Mick Fleetwood, I Want You Back. And Mick Fleetwood is actually looking, in that video, a dead, dead ringer for Richard III. I think he should take up acting. Richard III, you know...
Now is the winter of our discontent made glorious summer by this son of York.
I've got videos coming up from Little Steven and the Stones right after this.
This guest VJ Hour is sponsored in part by Levi's Women's Wear, by Scope, Miller High Life, and by Atari Home Video Games and Cartridges.
For the first time in history, Levi's shrink to fit button fly 501 jeans are cut especially for women. In the only shrinking denim that tailors itself in the wash to fit every curve, like no denim you've ever worn. Shrink to fit 501s, now in the junior department from Levi's Women's Wear.
Travis, you're a year too late!
Good morning.
Good morning.
It's a Minty's Good Morning.
Say good morning every morning with that minty, fresh, tingly sensation. You can only get it with Scope.
Morning, Kate.
Morning, John.
Morning, Dave.
Hey, good morning.
It's a Minty's Good Morning.
Fresh breath every morning.
Good morning.
Get it with that minty, fresh tingle. Only from Scope.
Bring your thirsty self right here, the rich, smooth taste of Miller beer.
life, because your beer is the second most important decision you'll ever make.
I've seen hot tubs before, but this is ridiculous. I can't help it. Who does your nose? Just kidding.
You can save her in Atari Jungle Hunt, just like the arcade classic. Fight man eating crocodiles. Dodge deadly boulders.
Wouldn't you rather order out?
Outsmart hungry headhunters.
I know a great little Italian place. Five Jungle Hunt, please. Hurry.
Jungle Hunt, new from Atari.
Win with MTV and you really go places. A sold-out stadium, the Police in Montreal. A Hawaiian holiday with Pat Benatar. A beach party with all your friends. A video shoot with Loverboy. Backstage with The Who and your own media room.
People really win on MTV.
Winning on MTV Music Television. You could be next.
Little Stephen and the Disciples of Soul forever, and before that, the Rolling Stones, Time Is On My Side. Well, I really have enjoyed being here, and I want to know that if they invite me back, I'll come. And I'd just like to say that it's not been easy, and things haven't been that good at home. But anyway, I'll try to put that behind me. Contrary to popular demand, Genesis haven't split up, and we will be going on tour. We'll be on tour somewhere near you, November, December, January, February. And that's it from me, I'm afraid. So I do hope you've enjoyed watching the videos. I like them. So good night. And hello, Mark.